Is medication for ADHD really effective in 22QDS?
What do we know about cognitive development in children and adults with 22q deletion syndrome?
Can we evaluate or even predict the risk of developing a psychotic disorder in 22q?
What are the relevant prevention measures in terms of mental health?
What are the recommendations for assessing level and development of IQ in people with 22q deletion syndrome?
What are the best accommodations to help with ADHD symptoms?
How can we support learning and social functioning at home and in the school setting?
Do we treat psychosis in 22q the same way as in the general population or differently?
Is there a relationship between exposure to environmental stress and mental health problems in 22q?
What are the social difficulties that children and youth with 22q face in their daily life?
This online course will respond to your questions on cognition and brain development in 22QDS. The different video sequences of the course will also review and illustrate the psychiatric issues related to 22QDS from childhood to adulthood and the way to treat them. This extensive course is sponsored and supported by 22Q11 Europe, the Association for Individuals with 22QDS and their families. It has been created by recognized experts to allow for an extensive and comprehensive content that will orient professionals and families.